Dear students, today we shall read some paragraphs of the lesson How the Camel Got His Hump. It was written by Rudyard Kipling. Already you are familiar with Rudyard Kipling because he wrote one of the book, Jungle Book, and on that book films and serials are made. Certainly you have seen the serial or films. In that film and serial you have noticed one of the boy that was known. What was his name? Don't remember? Try to remember his name. His name was Mowgli. So not only the Jungle Book, he wrote so many other books also, like The White Man's Burden, Rikki Tikki Tavi, Kim, Gangadin, and so many other stories he wrote. He was born on December 30, 1865, and passed away on January 18, 1936. Now let us come on the lines of the lesson. In the beginning, when the world was new and the animals were just beginning to work for man, it was the beginning of the world. The world was just created and animals and other started working. And the animals were just beginning to work for man. For man, they started working. There was a camel. In those days, one of the camel was there. And he lived in the middle of a howling desert. That camel lived in the mid of one of the desert called howling desert because he did not want to work. He escaped to work. He disliked to work. That is why he lived in the middle of the howling desert. He ate sticks and thorns and prickles. And in the desert, nothing is produced, only some plants are there. And so he used sticks and thorns and prickles of the thorns of the plants, sticks of the plants and thorns of the plants he used to eat. And when anybody spoke to him, he said, whenever anyone talked to the camel, he used to say hump. What did he speak? He used to speak the word hump, just hump, only hump. And no more, nothing else, only hump. Presently the horse came to him on Monday morning. At that time, on that day, one of the horse approached to the camel. And which time? On the morning of Monday, with a saddle on his back. On the back of the horse there was one of the saddle. Saddle is the seat on the back of horse. Camel, oh camel. He called to the camel, camel, oh camel, come out. He wanted that the camel should come out of the desert and trot like the rest of us. The horse suggested him that he also should walk like other animals walk. Now I think the lines are clear. Let us see the questions that you will attempt at your home. Question number first, where did the camel live? Question number second, what did he eat? Last question, when anybody spoke to him, what did he say? Thank you.